Hey, what is going on YouTube? It's your computer help TV here, and today I have very amazing news and a tutorial for you guys. The news is this, that I hate Sn0wBreeze version 1.7, which can jailbreak iPod Touch 2nd gen and the 3rd gen that are MC model on iOS 4. Amazing. This was kinda long awaited, but now it's here finally, guys. It is also gonna be available for the iPhone 3G, 3GS, and iPhone 4 in a while, maybe in a couple of days. But today I'm going to show you guys how to jailbreak it with iPod Touch 2nd gen and the 3rd gen on the iOS 4 MC model. Okay, so you are going to need a program called Sn0wBreeze version 1.7. And yeah, guys, it's only available for Windows right now. So don't even try it with Mac, because the software will not download. Okay. So you are going to need Sn0wBreeze version 1.7, links in the description below. Get it. And once you have it, you are also going to need a firmware that is iOS 4, get it, that is compatible with your device, iPod Touch 2nd gen on the or the 3rd gen. So get it. These are the two softwares or programs you are going to need. Once you have it, you want to open up Sn0wBreeze version 1.7. So you want to open it up. Okay, a little warning, guys, that this will not work if you have previously jailbroken your iPod Touch with Spirit. I don't know, it will not work. If you guys want to try it, go ahead, try it, but it will not work. Okay, so once you are here, you want to go next. Oh, sorry. And simple mode, or expert mode if you're expert. But if you're expert, why are you even watching this video? But okay, browse. And select the firmware that you just downloaded. Here it is. So now this is kinda gonna wanna take forever, so I will just pause this video right here. Oh no, it's done. Really? Kinda it's stuck. So yeah, that's what I'm saying. It takes a while, so I'm gonna pause the video right here and resume it when it's done loading. Okay, it's downloading, and it's giving me a little warning that if your iPod Touch is previously jailbroken with Spirit, it will not work. The jailbreak will not work. So I'm just gonna go and I understand, and you are right here. What you wanna do is that it took. Was verified. Okay, so we're gonna go next, and now this thing is gonna take a while, so I'm gonna pause the video right here, and when it's completed I am gonna resume it. Now what it's doing exactly is that it is creating its own ipsw file, a firmware, onto your desktop where you saved your previous firmware that you just uploaded in here. It is making its own, and when it's done, what you want to do is you want to go to iTunes and want to go shift and restore, and then you will select this firmware. I'm going to show you guys. Okay, so now it's done after waiting a long time, and now it is giving, now it's showing done, and Sn0wBreeze seems to have successfully created your ipsw. This file will locate on your desktop. Okay, now it's giving me some instructions on how to do this. Connect your iPod 2G and enter recovery mode. After that, launch iTunes, hold down shift while clicking the restore button in iTunes. Easy. Okay, now you wanna put your iPod Touch in recovery mode. Now how do you do this? This is not DFU mode, this is recovery mode. You wanna turn it off, completely off. So my iPod Touch is completely off. You want to turn it off. Make sure it is not plugged in. Plugged out. You want to... Now what you want to do is you want to hold down the home button. And once you have hold it down for about 2 seconds or 3 seconds, you want to plug it in. Okay. Like this. You want to plug it in. And let it stay there until you see the connect to iTunes sign. Okay, now leave it. Now this is in the recovery mode, and you will get a message on iTunes pop up that your iPod Touch is in recovery mode. Now you must restore this iPod Touch. So now you are here. What you want to do is you want to press Shift and then Restore. And as they told us that our firmware is on our desktop, so we are going to select. Okay, here it is. Sn0wBreeze iPod Touch 2G 4.0. So we're going to double tap it. And it is correcting the software. And this is what you're going to see on your iPod Touch. Okay, so this is going to take a while. That's why, this is, guys, this is what I wanted to show you guys. Just a little quick update. I know this video is not going to be like my other videos because this is my old camera. And I was sleeping right now and I just got a little update that, they released the new Jailbreak for MC model, and I just wanted to make a video real quick. Okay, so that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Upgraded video coming out soon. Thanks for watching, guys. Please rate, comment, and subscribe.